On March 23, 2012, the Stand Up for Religious Freedom rally was held at the Federal Building in downtown Detroit.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
More than 1,000 people attended and heard a number of speakers, including two archdiocesan priests and Auxiliary Bishop Michael Byrnes.
I see a sign that says we stand with the bishops. Well, we stand with you. Jesus makes it plain here that the religious practice of his followers is not restricted to Sunday worship alone, but that it extends.
Thank you.
It extends to the care of the stranger, the poor, the hungry, the sick, the imprisoned. He makes it further clear by his example, the many healings of non-Jews, and the feeding of the 4,000 in the region beyond the Jordan, and by his teaching, the story of the Good Samaritan, that such care should reach beyond religious boundaries. Our charity knows no bounds. We are not to be restricted. In fact, our eternal destiny depends on whether we extend care to those who are in need. When the sick arrive at a Catholic hospital, they're not required to show their baptismal certificates. We do not require children to be Catholic when they enroll in our schools. The Franciscan Brothers and the many, many others that serve the homeless here on these very streets do not ask them what parish they belong to. We do not serve the people that we serve because they are Catholic, but because we are Catholic.
For more information on the HHS mandate, visit www.aod.org.